was here last. This is crazy.
Not with
these guys. With Johnny. We're here tonight to honor our friend Ira Smolkin, who some of you may know. He's a beautiful musician, a beautiful guitar player. And he died a couple of months ago in Mexico, and it was his birthday yesterday. So I thought, wouldn't it be nice for us to get up and play a few songs for Ira? All three of us played music with Ira and have very special memories with him, and he sold me two guitars. This is one of them. I've named it Ira in his honor. It's a Waterloo, and this Martin, he also sold me this one, which is named Annie. And when you buy a guitar, it's a very personal experience. You develop a relationship with a person selling you a guitar and the first time I met Ira was at Mike's 70th birthday party.
That's
and
right.
I want to see how many years ago that was.
5 years ago.
5 years ago. And
out at the Gross Nest.
Yeah, it was this amazing party Mike's wife threw for him in Souk at this decrepit resort that wasn't even open, but it was up for sale, and the realtor was like leasing it to people for the weekend. It was very strange.
That was great.
It was very weird. It was fun, but I met Ira there, and there's like over 100 people there, I think.
Yeah.
And we were all playing Mike's songs, like just because Mike's a songwriter. Anyway, and I met Ira that weekend, and we just sat down and talked for like 2 solid hours. It was so fascinating. And he and I formed a really good friendship after that, and so. The first song you ever heard me play was the song I'm going to play for you now. And the song is a Lucinda Williams song called Sweet Old World. It's appropriate because she wrote it about people that she lost in her life. So.